Three, two, one, crescendo.
And we're underway here for our 41st qualification match, Autonomous, 69-95. Going to pick up some notes. Intake seemed to raise just a little bit early. There they go. Picking one up. And they're going to go score that as soon as Teleop starts. Red Alliance in the lead, 19-9. At 69-95, Nomad send up a shot for the Red Alliance. Sage Hill Robotics, 69-95, both fighting over a note. 69-95 taking that one as they head back towards their speaker. .95-20 with a blocker on their robot. Try to read what that says. They do, in fact, love the Chargers. As they play defense against VTA-35, who seem to have a solid RSL. 8-12, sending one inside the Blue Alliance amp as 8,600 making their way towards the Red Alliance source. 69-85 attempting a couple shots over there by the Red Alliance speaker. 69-85 getting ready to send another shot up as 8-12 get a note underneath their robot. .95-12 now back toward, heading towards their source, but they have to face the defense from 95-20 as the Midnight Mechanics not panicking over there by the Blue Alliance source. They're going to use that under the bumper intake, grab one more note for this Blue Alliance, try to get them closer to the Red Alliance's score. But Nomad wants to keep this lead as they send a shot up for the Red Alliance. 8,600 there. We'll be playing a little defense against the Midnight Mechanics. Just a bit wide on that shot from Nomad as 8,600 try to make their way across the field. 95 no longer under motion. A solid RSL on that robot. This gives the Blue Alliance the chance to catch up as 8-12 get ready to put one inside the trap. That sound means we got 20 seconds left in this match. 8,35 now playing some defense over there for the Blue Alliance. Human player high note, just barely not making it as 8-12 get one in the trap on the Blue Alliance side of the field. 5 seconds left, 69-95 up for the Red Alliance. We will have your official results in just a moment. Taking this match 41-37 in favor of Red.